Good morning to you, dear children. A very warm welcome to each and every one of you, dear children, to this online class of Class 6 English 2. I hope and pray you all are keeping safe and sound at home by the grace of God at this testing time of COVID-19. I am sure that you might be tired of staying at home and long to come back to school. Yes, dear children, we too miss you all very much in the school. Let's pray that God may take away to this COVID-19 pandemic very soon and give us favorable time for our day-to-day life. Children, today I am going to teach you Class 6, English 2, Chapter 18, Phrases and Kinds of Phrases. Very often we are confused about the concept of phrase. But the concept of phrase is very easy if we know the rules. Let us learn what is a phrase with examples. A phrase is a group of words that makes sense but not complete sense because it has no subject and verb combination. It has no meaning if used alone, but it has a unique meaning when it is used in a sentence with subject and verb combination. Children, I will explain to you with the help of examples. Before that, once again, I will repeat the concept. What is a phrase? A phrase is a group of words that makes sense but not complete sense because it has no subject and verb combination. It has no meaning if used alone, but it has a unique meaning when it is used in a sentence with subject and verb combination. Children, now all of you see the blackboard. You see the example A. A beautiful home, full of red roses. After a long time, a bright morning, morning walk. These are phrases. But it has no meaning because it has no subject and verb. Whereas, you see the second example, example B, I built a beautiful home, my garden is full of red roses, Ram met Shyam after a long time, today is a bright morning, morning walk is a good for health. Example 1, is a group of words that makes sense but not complete sense because it has no subject and verb combination. Whereas you see the example B, it has full of meaning because it is used in a sentence with subject and verb combinations. Children, I think you have understood about phrases with the help of examples A and examples B. Again, phrases are broadly divided into four kinds. They are noun phrase, adjective phrase, prepositional phrase, adverb phrase. What is a noun phrase? Noun phrase is a group of words that does the work of a noun as its head and function in the sentence as the subject or the object of the verb or the preposition in a sentence. Once again, I will repeat the concept. What is a noun phrase? Noun phrase is a group of words that does the work of a noun as its head and functions in the sentence as the subject or the object of the verb or the preposition in a sentence. Children, always remember that noun phrases answer the questions who or what. Noun phrases consist of noun and other words. The head noun cannot be removed from the sentence. For example, the examples I will show you here. For example, the elderly citizens were offered free treatments. Here, the noun phrase elderly citizens function as subject and noun phrase free treatment function as object of the verb offered. You see the second example, tourist of the world visit India. Here noun phrase tourist of the world function as subject of the sentence. You see the third example, we are reading about the famous pyramids. Here the noun, the famous pyramids function as object of the preposition about. I think you have understood about the noun phrase very clearly with the help of examples. Now second, adjective phrase. What is an adjective phrase? Adjective phrase is a group of words that does the work of an adjective as the head and describe a noun or pronoun in a sentence. It can be placed before the noun or pronoun in the sentence. Before showing you the examples, I will repeat the concept. What is an adjective phrase? Adjective phrase is a group of words that does the work of an adjective as its head and describe a noun or pronoun in a sentence. It can be placed before the noun or pronoun in the sentence. For example, I will show you in the blackboard. Children, I think you have understood about the concept of adjective phrase very clearly. Now I will show you the examples. The soldiers wore protective bulletproof jackets. Here the adjective phrase protective bulletproof with the head adjective bulletproof modifies the noun jacket. Now number 3, what is a prepositional phrase? Prepositional phrase is a group of words that begin with a preposition and ends with a noun object. Sometimes it may be a part of noun phrase or adverb phrase. It depends upon the sentence. Before showing you the examples, once again I will repeat the concept. Children, listen here. Prepositional phrase is a group of words that begin with a preposition and ends with a noun object. Sometimes it may be a part of noun phrase or adverb phrase. It depends upon the sentence. Children, all of you see the green board. They all gathered in the garden. Here the preposition is in and the noun phrase is the garden. You see the second examples, we all laugh during the film. Here the preposition is during plus noun phrase the film. I think you have understood the concept prepositional phrase very clearly with the help of examples. Now number 4, what is an adverb phrase? Children, listen here. Adverb phrase is a group of words that does the work of a adverb to describe a verb, adjective and other adverbs. It answers the questions how, where, why, when something is done or happened. It also gives information about the manner, place, time, duration, frequency or degree of the verb. Examples I will show you. Before that, once again you listen the concept. Children, listen here. What is an adverb phrase? An adverb phrase is a group of words that does the work of an adverb to describe a verb, adjective or other adverbs. It answers the questions how, where, why, when something is done or happened. It also gives information about manner, place, time, duration, frequency or degree of the verb. Children, now you please see the blackboard. Adverb phrase, for example, she always arrives late. Here the question is, when she arrives? Answer is, adverb phrase is always. He drives carefully. The question is, how he drives? The adverb phrase is carefully. He drives carefully. They go everywhere together. The question is, where they go? The adverb phrase is everywhere. I think you have understood the concept of an adverb phrase with the help of example very clearly. So children, today I conclude my class here. You please go through the points thoroughly and study at home sincerely. Thank you, and please take care of yourself.